Okay, it's Aku again. What I'm going to make for you today is the easiest barbecued ribs I can ever make for you. This is spare ribs that I had marinated, but first I had parboiled it for about a good half an hour on a low heat until some of the bone is exposed this way, quarter of an inch from the end. That's the perfect portion, for the perfect point that you take it out of the water, then you start marinating. What I marinated it in is soy sauce, salt, pepper, a little bit of Worcester sauce, and some ginger, salt, and pepper. So what I'm going to do now, I got the barbecue going, I got it all ready to really fire up, so I'm going to put it on there right now. What I have here is a sauce from the marinade. I'm going to let it boil down or cook down until it's really thick, because that's going to be the sauce over the barbecue when I'm done. Go ahead, let's go. Go ahead and follow me down there.